Good morning, Algeria. I make this video because I want to explain to you what I think about the move you made in connection with the gas facility. I think you have made a wise move by sending the army to the gas facility immediately without consulting the involved parliaments or the UN. And I also think that you understand the type of corruption I have been explaining to you over the past years. You understand that when David Cameron opens his mouth, Al-Qaeda becomes more angry. That when Japan opens their mouth, Al-Qaeda becomes more furious. And Norway too. So I think you have showed us, the world, a wise lesson, and that's stop creating bullshit and move immediately. There is something I need from Algeria. Your website, Ministry of Foreign Affairs, is written in France. I can't handle France. I can't study it anymore, my eyes. And I need your website in English. And I need something else. In the Netherlands, it's very difficult to learn something about the war history of Algeria. And I need you to make a few short videos. Publish them on your website of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs in English and explain people like me what that war was about, what the people did wrong, what the court systems did wrong, what the politicians did wrong, and what finally ended the conflict. We need to learn. Okay, Algeria, I do need you for something else. Interpol. Interpol, United Nations Drug and UNODC. The United Nations Office Drugs and Crime. The International Criminal Court and the African Union have created the war in Mali. We go back in time. In 2008, I discovered that ICC is a Hitler court, a Nazi court, a murder weapon that tortures and murders victims who start law cases on request of other politicians. I turned to Interpol and I said, Interpol, you need to help me because we get more wars. Interpol proved to be a Hitler freak police corps. Interpol is no police corps. No, Interpol is a laundry service. They laundry every crime of politicians, but also of the United Nations, the UN, the African Union, and NGOs. And of course, in connection with all the talks and the decisions, the war makers mentality of the Americans, the fake lies of the Canadians, the manipulations of the Australians. Interpol is a very dangerous organization. When you go to the website of Interpol, you read that they have been training about 7,000 police officers in their capital of Mali. Well, that hasn't been a very good training, hasn't it? No, they didn't train them. They taught them how to be corrupt without being caught. And I think that Al-Qaeda understands that very well. The African Union, from the month I started to make a video in which I explained that the African Union wants all these wars, they cut down on the number of articles on their website. They hardly discuss anything anymore. The African Union is 100% corrupt, does not want fair trade, does not want fair court systems, does not want fair prosecutor's offices, does not want an international, effective, fair working United Nations or European Union or NATO. The African Union creates all these wars because Al-Qaeda understands by now that all the protests of the African Union in the past about the way the International Criminal Court operates have been fake. They only were meant to draw away the attention of the corruption of the people who work inside the African Union. This is about individual labor contracts, aid money for board members, managements. This is not for fair court systems, access to court, access to health, access to education, access to agriculture. No, the African Union has learned a wise lesson, and that's the lesson how to become a corrupt European or a corrupt American or Australian or Asian. In that context, you also have to place China. China has appointed or has manipulated a Chinese management person into the board of Interpol, and of course for all the raw materials and the oil industry. But now Interpol clearly trains corrupt police officers in a country like Mali. Earth has a bigger problem. China never boycotts me or so, but they don't make sure that people have access to court and access to lawyers, professional law education, etc. So I need you, Algeria, to set a next move. We all know that Al-Qaeda constantly talks about the Sharia. And what's the answer of the West? Individual corruption, an elite murder group, I mean politicians, ambassadors, a world forum, a summit, a G20, a G8, it's all about corruption. All about individual labor contracts for either politicians or business people. What needs to be done is that Al-Qaeda gets proof that another court system is far more effective for the survival of mankind on planet Earth than the Sharia is. And I'm not saying that everybody must work with the Dutch system. The Hague Security Delta City, the Hague International Law City, wants Earth to believe that everybody must live like the Dutch. Well, please don't. The Supreme Court in Pakistan is prepared to judge upon corruption and crimes against humanity committed by politicians. The Dutch Supreme Court throws away those files. I'm in this position because of the corruption and the elite murder group we have in and out in the court systems, the lawyer system, the prosecutor system, the law universities. So, you don't have to copy the Dutch system, please don't, because you will end up with 1 million corrupt people who will kill anybody they need to kill, and they will keep each other in a job, and just before they are exposed and are at risk of being put in prison because the media pays attention to their corruption, they change jobs. There is on the platform of the elite murder group, the 1 million, there's a high rate of job rotation. Well, you don't need that. You don't need to copy that. This is exhausting, isn't this? I have to make this video because there are a few good people who do understand me and work with me. But it's wasting time. I rather would like to talk with you about the effective procedures of the International Criminal Court. When ICC would have operated on my file correctly, planet Earth would have had a simple procedure against slavery for individuals worldwide within 1 year. In 2008, Earth could have been a better place with a procedure against slavery. I rather would have been talking about that procedure and the effects of it. Now I'm talking about war again. I can better leave you here. It's about 10 minutes. It's an awful lot. The people who are really sad will watch this video. So I need you to cut down on Interpol. I need you to stop Interpol. Because they are the Gestapo under Hitler. They lie, torture and murder on request of politicians, and they use the International Criminal Court as a cover for their crime, and they also use the UNODC where everything comes together, the human trafficking, the anti-corruption, the drugs, the child abuse, the war children, the, as a cover for their crimes, their individual labor contracts and crimes. Please give me that website with some explanation in English about the Algerian history, Algerian war. Good luck.